Welcome everybody. Once again, it's me, your host. This is another episode of Everything from the Wheelchair Cooking Show. Today I prepared a little nice little dish for you. Matter of fact, I prepared two dishes. One is more like a sweet dish, and one is more like a healthy dish. Just follow my lead, and I already got my oven on. I cut everything, because everybody know I like to, everybody that watch my show, they know I like to use fresh vegetables. And I'm gonna tell you how I'm doing everything, and just sit back and I'm gonna take you on a ride from Everything from the Wheelchair Cooking Show. So right now, I got the skillet. I'm gonna put some pineapple juices in here. Some pineapple juice in this skillet. As you can see, some pineapple juice. I'm using canned pineapple juice. Let that get a little hot. And I have some chicken over here that I already pre-cut it up. I pre-cut up the chicken. I'm gonna throw that in there. Throw that in there. Stir that around a little bit. Stir that around, let the pineapple juice marinate in the chicken and stuff. Get a little sweet to it. And so, on this eye right here, what I did is I got a little butter. Got me a little slice of butter. I'm gonna put some butter in here. Butter now and let that melt for a little while. I'll show you what I'm gonna do with that right there. Okay. I got the pineapple juice. It's doing this little thing. I got some sweet onion. Put some sweet onions in there. Some yellow peppers. Put the yellow peppers in there. Some red peppers. Put that in there. And some fresh broccoli. I cut this up myself. You can see how big the chunks is. And some squash, my favorite thing to use. Squash. Put that in there. Come on. Throw all these over here in the sink. I got some in my eye. Okay. Stir that around. Get that started. Because that pineapple juice is gonna give it a different kind of flavor than everything else. It's gonna give you a different kind of flavor that you use. It's like watery and stuff. Yeah, I'm gonna go another route. Put that right there. You want to top from the up and top on there. Butter melt, and I'm gonna show you what I'm gonna do with this right here. Butter melt. Okay. Put a little. So I got my eye. I got this eye on medium, and I got this eye on medium too. So what I'm gonna do with this, I'm gonna put a little bit of cinnamon in here, and let it sink in. This right here is candy yams. That's candy yams. And put a little brown sugar on there. I'm going to use a big hunk because it's going to melt anyway. Okay, yeah. It's time to swell up and get how I like it. You know, I always gotta use my friend's seasoning salt on it. Starting the milk, so I can put this in there. And what I'm gonna do is put some pineapples in there. Pineapple juice in here too. Okay. Get on there like that. Okay. Put a little more sugar in there. You want to keep stirring this up, you don't want it to stick. You don't want it to stick. If you like eating healthy food and a lot of vegetables and stuff, this right here will be your meal for you. See what it look like? This will be your meal. Right there. And you notice I didn't use no grease. I used pineapple. I used pineapple juice. I just put no grease in that one. I put a little butter in here. And then I put some pineapple juices in here too. See how this look? I got the pineapples and candy yams in here. If y'all can see, if y'all can smell how it, if y'all can only smell this, cause you got the cinnamon mixing with your brown sugar. Let me see if I got a top. Put this on. No, I don't have no top big enough. I wish I could show y'all the finished touches of this meal, but I'm running out of time. I'm just gonna let y'all see a little bit of it while it's still cooking on how it looks. Okay, that's how that one look. Now I'm telling y'all, I let this marinate in pineapple juice. Okay, and this is how this one look. Usually I always have the stuff ready for y'all, prepared for y'all. But I just wanted to do this something special for y'all, let y'all see how I mix it up. It's gonna take a little time to cook. I'm thinking of this one right here, it's gonna take about 20 more minutes to cook. The broccoli is gonna take about 20 more minutes to cook. The sweet potatoes with the pineapples in and stuff, it's gonna take about like 5 more minutes to cook. And I cooked all of them on medium. And thank y'all again for joining my show and tuning in. And God bless you. You know, like I said, if you want somebody to bless what you're doing, support what somebody else is doing. You know, we all out here trying to make it. And by the grace of God, keeping our head up. Y'all don't know how hard it is sometimes for me. Cause I get a lot of negative feedback. But I keep on trying and pushing. And even if don't nobody look at my show, subscribe. But I get negative feedback, but I also get positive feedback. And the positive feedback is like, man, you don't know how good or how you make me feel, because my friend is watching your show and he in the wheelchair. He feel like he can't do nothing with himself and he's depressed and stuff. And I turn on your show and let him watch it, and it's an encouragement to him. Or somebody tells me that my show is helping them out on cooking and whatnot. And I'm just trying to be a blessing. So if I be a blessing, then you be a blessing to somebody else. You know, I'm not in it for the money or nothing like that. I'm just in it for trying to just bless people and just change lives and just have something to do in my own self, because I'm blessing myself. Because I sit at home sometimes. When I get out from work, I be like, don't have nothing to do. So I do this. This keep me encouraged. Cooking and knowing that I'm helping people or could be helping somebody, this is encouraging me. See, look at that, I got the pineapple and the candy yams in there with the sugar, with the brown sugar, and the cinnamon, with the butter, you know. Thank y'all again for tuning into my show, Everything from the Wheelchair Cooking Show, and y'all be blessed, okay? Thank y'all. God bless you.